Ali Akbar Moinfar was born on 14 January 1928 and died on 2 January 2018. He was an Iranian politician and the first oil minister of the Islamic Republic of Iran, serving briefly from 1979 to 1980. He later served as a member of the Parliament of Iran from 1980 to 1984, representing Tehran, Rey and Shemiran Art. Moinfar worked at the Plan and Budget Organization during the reign of Shah Mohammad Reza Pahlavi. He had connections with the Freedom of Iran movement, which was led by Mehdi Bazargan. However, this link was not formal and he never attached himself to the movement. Following the 1979 revolution, Moinfar became one of the members of the Revolutionary Council. He also acted as the spokesman of the council. He was named Minister of Budget and Planning to the interim government headed by Mehdi Bazargan. Moinfar later left Iran. He was an honorary member of the European Association for Earthquake Engineering. Moinfar died on 2 January 2018 in Tehran, 12 days before his 90th birthday.